Otherwise known as Bobby. Otherwise known as Bobby Never. Otherwise known as Bobby Lamoreno. So, I'm pretty sure, I don't know if T-Lock is as good as Conan, but he has more. That match is about the same as Takahashi, so. So, Bobby with the full screen thing. So anytime like you're playing Shibaki and you like feel like you can charge cancel and run in again, just don't do it. Just don't do it. Do it. So instead like use our other boxing tools like the DX is like super good because it's blasting. We had an air throw break. So if he knew he was gonna take that, gets an air throw out of his diet. 5B hit too far for a real confirm though. Very nice air throw. What did he air through his air throw? What? I have no idea why he RC'd that 5C, but it's pretty good. Very good counter hit! Punishes that! Had he used his meter on that deep, I probably would finish him off. Still too far for a real combo. Probably not from there. Gets thrown out of his thing, overhead. Then T-Lock finishes combo, he does not do it anyway. Nice! Didn't use his D meter though, he definitely should have. It's a throw!
There.
Bobby got like right foot last night because Sabaki beat Noel. So he's like, oh no, Sabaki must always win against Noel. That confirmed. Just getting the fuck out of there. Just getting the fuck out of there, part two. Very nice. I think that T-Lock should actually sometimes spin the D-Live sometimes. It's fuzzy. Ah, Bobby can't night combo. Way offline, dude. So, assuming he doesn't cross under on accident, I'll finish his combo. Hey, resets it into 60. It's like the corniest reset, just tech forward. Bobby licks his lips, he's like, it's too long, he's done. Slicing! Fucking throws him. Oh, amazing 3C! I know he didn't mean to do that, but it was amazing. This is his dive. IV ends here. So good. Forces the burst. 2B hit. Not much damage to standing. Does not block the overhead or throw him out of it this time. Another combo for Bobby. They could throw, but he lost is pretty on point actually. He gets it nice, but not so good confirmed. That was a good RC, but Eddie read it, the hit, a little bit. Very nice! Catches him out of math, catches him magic something, I don't know what it was. Blocks the overhead, the sun blocks him out! But RC 2D is too strong! So, T-Lock can do this. Forces a dead angle, really bad. So, Bobby with no meter breaks the throw, very nice! Very nice, 2 hit, hit! Oh! Calls out that 2D, but gets thrown! Very nice DP! Can he catch it? 2C! Oh! Bobby, don't mash jump D, you're not Takahashi! SBO!